than the usual stink around here. What is that, a constructor? My now, Tony!
Are you mad, Tony? If you keep this up, we're all going to die.
You think Tony's trash co LLC is scanning his junk pile? Nah, son, we're expanding into new territories, thanks to Pretty Boy. Blast him!
I like you better dead. What the hell happened?
Come on.
distract them!
going to shoot. And if you're in the way, it's not my fault.
You'll be back!
Commence firing sequence. Bang. 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 Stay away from Mama.
Rocket ready!
back to Trash Lantis.
They like those. Yes, into the fray.
Determination and ability. Disunited, we make do with the meagerest of our resources, vying against one another to scrape by, stealing each other's food, spilling each other's blood. But what if instead of pulling each other apart, we pulled together? The Wildcard Crew.
Yeah!
The South Strip Snake Eyes. Hiss! Tammy Two Guns! Woo!
Watch it!
Hiss!
Descending!
Oh, sorry.
With your support, the leaders of the other communities will soon join us and usher in a new era of harmony, cooperation, and trust that will transform this casino into a utopia, a beacon of hope, a bastion of...
You are blocking a fire exit. Disperse or be destroyed.
It's a setup!
I should have known better than to trust you cowards!
Hiss! Everyone, please! Band together and fight back! We can overcome these emissaries of capitalism! Together!
Malaya Iacta Est.
I have saved Trashlantis.
Look at you! Assistant to the hero of Trashlantis! Which is me! I'm the hero of Trashlantis!
Well, I am a man of my word. I shall ascend to the world above and join your crew. For Trashlantis will never be free, so long as Pretty Boy is in charge.
Nice work getting a crew together, Sugar. Head back to Timothy's hideout and we'll start casing the joint.
Hola!
Problem. I'll fix him up and reprogram him. But what were you thinking? I know they tried to kill you and all, but it is what they were designed to do. Can't blame them for trying. What are you doing here, anyway?
The Voltanta has arrived.
A hero's welcome to you, savior of Trashlantis.
Freddy's here, too. Don't forget about me. Freddy!
Hey, Sugar. Hope you're ready for action.
Okay, the gang's all here. Sorry, the hideout's not really designed for event hosting, but we're gonna make it work! Let's talk tower!
It is time to wrap things up. What is our path forward?
This is Moxie's job. I'll let her do the talking.
Why don't you take us through, Timothy?
All right. Step one. Get a crew. Crew's here. Great. Step one complete. Go, crew. Applause? No applause. Moving on. Step two. Get that power. We gotta take down those death turrets first. And to do that, we need to get into the casino core. That means we need a blueprint.
I know someone with a blueprint of the casino. A gang leader called Trixie Nick. I've called in a favor with him. He will be awaiting the Vault Hunter's arrival.
How can I follow the hunt by not moving?
Thank you. that stuffy-ass mayor called about? You're lucky. I owed him big time for protecting my nephew after Pretty Boy put a price on his head. Poor kid was up to his gills in brunch debt. Yeah, little Alec just couldn't get enough of them eggs. And hookers. Anyway, come on in.
Now look, this is the only complete blueprint outside of the tower. And I'm willing to make a deal here. A deal with Pretty Boy? You just got Trixie nicked! Having to feed your sarcasm when you can't crash it!
Bypass security. Now, once we show power to the turrets, the tower's automatic security system is going to kick in. Big door comes right down where we need to be. If the turrets were the tip of the asshole, this thing is the sphincter. I'm going to make this asshole thing work.
Of course you will, Timothy. The security door is made of solid titanium, but I can burn through it. To do that, I require a very rare substance known as Compound 24. The Vault Hunter will procure it.
Once I requisitioned Compound 24 for my act, but I was told it was only available to Hyperion. Researchers, highly volatile, which is how I like it. With the compound, I can mix ultra-thermite, which carves through titanium like a flaming saw blade through a bandit who is also on fire.
Thank you.
Force field. But Freddy's got this. Hit the switches in the precise order, and you're in.
The spirit. Up my sleeve. Yes, into the fray.
But there's a problem. We need to get into the core to shut off the power and storage so Ember can burn freaking emergency doors. So we're gonna have to go through a one-of-a-kind security scanner that only opens for themselves. So step four is Tim time.
Timothy can pass as Jack, but we'll need one of Jack's hand-tailored suits. Fortunately, I hid one away in my shop.
Pocket rats!
Hey, someone bring me some pretzels. Jackie's feeling snacky. Yeah, that's right. You, give me some pretzels, or I'll blow you out an airlock. And if you do bring me pretzels, I'm gonna blow you out an airlock, because I hate pretzels. You can't win!
Yes, to the bloodletting!
I just want
to... Oh, there you go!
Caviar, god damn it! Please, I'm begging you! I need to eat something that isn't salty or fishy. I just want a goddamn peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Can you help me out? My dear old mom used to make the best PB&Js in the world. Perfect ratio of PB to J, you know? God damn, I'm looking forward to this!
Hey! Who the hell are you? This is our turf!
You
handsome brothers? Is that what we agreed on?
I thought so. Whatever. We'll sort it out after we kill this asshole.
Let the hunt take you! Distract them!
Don't worry about damaging the suit. I designed it to be resistant to all bodily fluids. Jack was very insistent on that one.
Continue to set things on fire?
I certainly hope so.
Then it would be my pleasure.
Mr. Mayor, what's your fee?
Your word that Trashlantis will retain its autonomy under your new management.
Trashlantis ain't my kind of dirt, but I don't judge. I'll deactivate the compactor so that your people can continue living without the excess of capitalist consumption, let alone basic hygiene.
You got anything for Freddy?
The casino's seen better days. I'll need some help fixing up the place. How's head of reconstruction and maintenance sound?
I'll get those loaders humming along for you, miss. Believe in Freddy.
And you, Timothy? What do you want?
Well, you know, you and I could... just get me the hell out of this place.
That's all you want? I can arrange a ship to take you as far away as you can dream.
Yeah, good. That's all I want.
All right, then. What the hell are we waiting for? Let's take the jackpot.
It's tower time! Moxie's gonna be our eyes and ears.
Eyes, ears, and whatever else puts this whole place under new management. Mine. All right, Sugar. Let's get you into that core and shut down those turrets. Based on the blueprints, it looks like you need to head towards the subway. There's a high security wing in that area.